This is a pan flute epidemic.
I saw another Peruvian flute band outside my house last night. Guess how much money they made selling their crappy CDs? I'm starting to realize it's like the easiest job in the world, you know? I mean, we could do that. Become a Peruvian flute band? Yeah, why not? We get some instruments and some costumes and then make some crappy pan flute music CDs on my computer. Oh my god, we are gonna make so much fucking money, you guys.
Epidemic.
is a pan flute epidemic.